own, why don't you share with us what are your own intimate rituals or anticipated moments?
Well, what I anticipate in life is just sharing time with my loved ones, because now that, you know, our careers are getting so busy, when I do have free time, I really just try and find the moments to share with my friends. And I find my friends and find my loved ones and my family, and I say, you know, let's just hang out. And there is no better way to hang out than eating ice cream. I love my work, right? And I give 100% to it. But as soon as it's done, I'm also very excited to enjoy the downtime and, you know, just really share my cuentuhan, share, you know, share stories with my friends. And that's what I look forward to.
Being a football player, you're obviously constantly running and
you need all the carbs for energy.
Exactly, and we're always looking after work, always looking forward to having time to relax and just put our feet up. And I'm one of those people who'd rather just sit and watch a DVD, and there's no better way. I don't want to be alone watching a DVD, so it's good to spend time with friends and obviously have Haagen-Dazs with us and enjoy the moment.
In the fashion world itself, I think, for one thing, we have no set schedules. Sunday is definitely a work day, Saturday is a work day, any day is potentially a work day, and I feel that it's very important for us to reward ourselves too, and not just, you know, constantly be working. Like, you have to take time, you know, you can't forget about yourself, and you have to find time to reward yourself. And I feel that treats such as Haagen-Dazs are the type of things that you use to reward yourself.
Most of my embarrassing moments happen on the football field. If I trip over, I tripped over a flag to my debut for the Philippine national team, my face falls in mud and things like that. I get cuts and scratches everywhere, and people make some other players try and make you look stupid on the field, and it's quite embarrassing. But you see after a game, Haagen-Dazs and vanilla.
Especially when it's really hot in the game, it certainly has a cooling effect.
Exactly, I can bathe in a Haagen-Dazs.
Yes, you can rub it on a black and blue, right?
Yes. So sometimes you don't have ice or ice cubes, so get Haagen-Dazs out of the freezer.
What Filipino ingredient and what English ingredient would you guys mix together to make the ultimate Haagen-Dazs flavor?
An apple crumble, or I create a new flavor. I have a salted caramel, because English like the salt and sweet, salty sweet type flavors. Filipino, what do I have? I love, like, maybe something fun, like maybe cheese. Yeah, maybe like sapin or like cheese or something, or to have it with like a Filipino dessert, like turon, vanilla with turon.
I know someone who actually they mix French fries with ice cream.
I've seen that too. It's like, why?
It's salty, good.
Really?
And
it's
good.
Salty, sweet.
So that's one of them.
What impression do you have of a date if he or she takes you to Haagen-Dazs?
He's super premium and indulgent.
It's important to have dessert on a date. So. With Haagen-Dazs, you can actually have a conversation and relate and actually find time to get to know each other.